Hello, I'm Josh Daab, Vice President of Sales and Marketing for Atlantic. Having been in the dental metal refining business for over 2 decades, I can confirm that most dentists and dental practices get confused when it comes to what to do with their dental scrap material. So you don't feel alone during this process. Here are a few of the most common questions I receive on a daily basis.